Hey, I woke up from a bad dream.
You too?
Man, no. Yeah, it sounded like somebody was telling me to shut up.
Yeah, same. I was just...
I woke up with a third bullet hole today. And now I'm back here again. I don't know what's going on.
Oh my god.
Oh,
ma'am, is everything all right?
Listen, madam. Madam, asitam.
Yeah, se me caen todos. Se me ponen los carpistas.
I don't understand.
Why are we
I'm sorry. I don't know what I did, but I'm sorry.
Why are we here?
Why are we here?
Just fucking scatter, y'all. Just scatter, y'all. Get out of the main room and scatter. That woman's crazy. Leave the fucking plaza.
I had. Oh crap, Melitan's dead. I had at least 2 dozen tamales ordered.
I have
These tamales are.
Oh! Oh no! Get out of the main room! Get out of the main. Yes, get out!
Cassandra!
Was that her name? What the fuck, man? What the fuck?
I thought she was the lady that I ordered my tamales from!
Are you the one who
obviously that pissed her off?
She's in the hallway.
Están buscando pizza
Can the chlorine?
Eh?
Please let this work again.
There's nobody here.
Como es que no hay nadie. Pinches bolas de mentirosos.
There's nobody here. Hold up.
Uh-huh. Wait a minute.
Huh?
Wait a minute.
I meant
what is the possibility? What's the I heard that you make the best tamales in Mexico.
Oh, how the tables have turned. Oh yeah. Oh no. All right, listen here, old lady. I know you speak English, so fucking speak it. I know you speak English!
You son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's right, you fucking... That's right. Now, I know why I'm here, don't you? You've seen my face, you know this face, don't you? I'm the one who robbed you 12 years ago. All those fucking tacos you made. You can't kill me! So you're gonna go upstairs. You're gonna go upstairs, you're gonna open the secret wall vault, and I'm gonna get your taco mix, and you're gonna show... No, you whore, don't you run from me. Go upstairs and open the taco vault. Be quiet! We're going upstairs, and you're going to give me all the taco recipes your family has handed down for those generations, you little bitch. You thought you were going to get away with this, huh?
No.
Thought you were going to murder all my friends, my acquaintances.
I should have killed you.
Yeah,
I should have killed you when I had the chance. I should not have left you alive.
That's right.
You son of a bitch.
Go open the vault. Go on. Let's go, old woman. Let's go. Let's go. That's right.
There.
Good. And you have a small child in here as well, I see. You sick woman.
They care of my recipes. They get paid well. One taco a day.
Well, you know what? I think you're the smartest, sweetest old woman. You think everyone falls for your little por favoring and your fucking pendejoing. I know you speak fucking fluent English. I know you know full well what you're doing with your taco stand. That's right. I know you're selling drugs to the children, but I don't care about that. Money's money,
drugs?
Baby.
No. Drugs? You don't even know the half of it.
Be quiet. That's right. I'm in charge now. Oh, you thought you were gonna grab the gun, did you? Now the recipe is mine. I don't need you anymore. But I'm gonna let you live. Go and tell all your little familia about the man who fucking broke you. Get out of my sight, you raggedy old woman.
Oh god, what just happened? Ooh, I'll be down here if you need me.
I think you may have a problem. It's done. I have the recipe.
Did what you had to do.
I have the recipe just as you asked.
There's nothing there for me.
Here you go.
You know we're gonna make millions off of this.
Absolutely. That woman was sitting on a gold mine.
Excellent. What are we gonna do about the rest?
I think you know what to do. Can't have any witnesses now, can we? Going to be rich, right. Uncle.
Yes, we are.
Oh.
Oh. I see.
Look.
Nothing personal.
There was a situation that had to be fixed. And I'm sure you guys understand that these were really good tamales. If you've ever had them, you would think that these are like the best tamales you've ever had in your entire life, right?
Absolutely.
And so, that's why we all were here to, let's just say, taste test the tamales.
Is this taste test in blood?
Well, that's not what the secret ingredient said.
Wait a second.
We're missing that small child that was in the vault.
Of course we are.
Small child?
I mean, of course we are. There's...
I don't know what you're talking about. Never saw any small child around here. Did you?
No, it was just a vault with a bunch of papers.
That's all I saw as well.
Nothing to worry about.
And this hallway, it's pretty empty, don't you think, Uncle?
Just a tad.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man. To be the sad man. Behind blue.